Hello friends, here Dr. BC, and today in this video episode I am going to tell you how to install two SIMs and a micro SD card at the same time in Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. This is my Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. You can see that I am currently running a two SIM in this phone. If you see in the setting, you can see in the SIM card manager, the two SIM, one both from Airtel, are detected on this phone. And if you go in the storage below in this list, you can see that a SD card is also installed. So how it is possible? Now if I take out the SIM tray, you can see that I have made some customization here. You can see that there are a SIM here, that is SIM 1, and a SD card, 4GB SD card, and below that there is a SIM card. So you can see that I have made a customization by making this type of arrangement. I can install two SIM and a SD card at the same time with this Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. Now in this video episode I am going to tell you how to make this. For that I need a SIM. Now the first thing that I have to do is to remove this metal portion from this plastic portion. For that I will need a acetone. Either I can dip this whole SIM for a one day inside this acetone and this will automatically dissolve the plastic behind that SIM, or I can use some trick here. What is that trick? But the guarantee of that trick is not 100%, but this will work. Now I will do that in front of you. Where is my, yeah, you can see that I have some sharp blades here, and actually I need a scarping blade. Scarping blades, that the same blade that doctor used for operation. I use that scarping blade because it is too much small, and before proceeding I will first take off this plastic by the help of this tweezer. Only the plastic portion, you can also use the plier if you don't have this type of tweezer. Now I will make some space below this SIM tray. Be better to cut down this plastic. You can see that I will need some base. Yeah, you can see that I had made an opening here. Similarly, this is my regular SIM, a working SIM. Why I am choosing this SIM? Because I want to use that SIM. This is from the provider that I am currently using. You can see that it is quite tricky to get that metal portion out of that plastic. Don't. You can see that I had made a cut. A wrong cut, but I don't know. Before proceeding I will check that whether the SIM is working or not. If it is not working, then I will discard that SIM and proceed with new SIM. How I check that? It is quite easy. Just put that SIM in a slot, that is SD SIM slot, and just take out that extra plastic. Now I can use that SIM. Now let's see whether this SIM is working or not. Yeah, the tray is good. Now put that tray inside and let's see whether, yeah, you can say that the SIM is working perfectly. I can see that the SIM from Reliance is detected right now. That SIM is working. That's mean I can proceed with that SIM. Yeah, but take care while doing that thing. Now the glue portion is exposed, that's why I am again dipping that thing in the acetone. Now that is sufficient. Now I will take the blade and do the caesarean of that SIM. You can see that it is very hard to get this thing out of that plastic. Don't go. You can see that now it is separate. Don't go too fast. This will automatically comes out when the glue is loosened, and the acetone will work here perfectly for losing that glue. Now you can see that I had taken out that plastic portion. Now I will discard that, and that is my seam. Now we remember that which one is a face towards the cut, or which one will face towards the opposite end. You can see that there is a ground pad. This is a ground pad. You can see that ground pad will end at the center. That means that will go away from the cut. You can see any seam. You can see that this one is the cut. This one is the cut, and the center ground is going at the opposite end. So you can see that the cut on this seam is right at here. Or you can use a scissor and make a small cut here so that you can remember that. But I know that the cut is here. Now it's time to install that seam on a SD card. For now, this project I am using this Strontium 32GB micro SD card for this purpose. Now I will zoom in so that you can see the whole thing, how I mount that on this. For that you have to go like that. This is your cut, and the seam will install like that. Okay, that will go like that. Now before proceeding, you will do one thing. Go to the seam tray and install the nano seam on that tray, that is seam tray 2, and then with the help of pencil or a marker, you can mark this line, this cut line on the seam tray. You can see that I had made two specific lines on the seam tray with the help of this pen. Why I am doing that? Because I want to align this seam on this SD card. For that I have to first mount that and then put the seam. Yeah, that will go like that on that SD card and align the seam accordingly. You can see that, yeah, it is here, and yeah, this is aligned. Now better to use a pencil for that, because pencil will leave a mark. And you can see that I have to make a little bit of space here. Now I will do that like that. I know that I have to make this much of space here. That's mean I can place this thing down, and now it's time to glue that seam with the SD card. For that I am using this Elfi or industrial base glue. This is Fevikwik here in India. You can use any glue which will stick this SD seam with this SD card. Just use very small bit of this glue and make sure that your alignment is perfect. This will go here like that, and I have to, yeah, you can see that now it is aligned. This much space is required, and I had make this much of space. Now I will cross check by putting that seam and the SD card on the tray. Yeah, you can see that this will go here like that, and you can see that the alignment is perfect. You can see that the alignment is perfect. The cutouts are matched with that cuts. There you can see there is slightly visible the mark which I had made with the help of this nano seam. You can see that now it is okay. Now it's time to put back the seam 1 and the whole thing. Right now I will put inside this phone, and now it is very tricky to get this thing inside, because it depend upon your SD card profile, whether you are choosing a slim profile SD card. Right now Strontium is a big or a thicker one, and you can see that by the help of slight pushing, I will manage to put this thing inside. Now let's check whether I had succeeded or not. You can see that I had succeeded. The two SIMs, SIM1 and SIM2, are detected. SIM1 is from Airtel and SIM2 is from Reliance. Now let's see whether I had successfully installed the SD card. You can see that SD card is detected and I will see the content of that SD card. Now go to edit and you can see that I can easily delete the folder on this SD card. Now I will tell you the storage. You can see that the 29.49 GB SD card is detected and out of that 1.1 GB is used. So you can see that it is very easy to install two SIM and a micro SD card at the same time in Samsung Galaxy S7 and S7 Edge. Now I will tell you the calling. You can see that the SD card is detected. Now I will tell you the calling capability. For that I am using my old phone to receiving this call. And now I will call this phone. Now I will not show you the number that I am right now. You can see that I am dialing from SIM 1 and you can see that dialing SIM 1 from SIM 1 and you can see that SIM 1 is calling, reject, cancel. And now I will call from SIM 2. Now you can see that the call from SIM 2. So you can see that it is very easy to do this thing by your own at your home, to install two SIM and a SD card simultaneously in this Samsung Galaxy S7 and S7 Edge. So you can see that Samsung is making hybrid slot, but the phone is capable to install two SIM and a SD card at the same time in it, and this hybrid slot is making that impossible. But with the sum of customization, with this type of profile, I can install two SIM and a SD card simultaneously in this phone. So you can see that the phone is capable, but slot is not giving me the permission. But with the help of this type of customization, I can easily install two SIM and a SD card directly in this phone. Now the storage of my phone is increased by twofold. Similarly, I can increase the storage of this phone by manifold with the help of the new micro SD card in the market. Now I can store much more videos, much more data in this phone. So you can see that by the help of this method, I can increase the internal storage of this phone without compromising the dual SIM capability of this phone. So I think this video will help you to how to install two SIM and a SD card simultaneously in this phone. Now this completed this part of the video. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, share with your friend in Facebook and Twitter accounts, and also subscribe to our channel. The subscription link shown on your screen. And for more videos on upcoming gadgets, technology and many more, keep watching VCD Tech. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.